Hi, AB One. Do you want to a USB webcam connect to a iPad and do the live training? Okay. For example, this is a USB Logitech C920 USB webcam. Logitech C920 USB webcam. Does this webcam can live training on an iPad? Okay. Anyone will think this adapter. This is a Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. Do you think this idea okay? USB webcam, connect this adapter, and then connect the iPad. Does it work? The answer is no, it cannot work. Why? Because iOS system cannot have a UVC driver. When you connect a USB webcam device, it is a UVC driver device. It cannot work on the iPad. How do we work with iPad? You need to edit this one. This is a USB webcam to iOS adapter. It can let the USB webcam work with on an iPad and do a live training. You see, this is a Logitech webcam, and this is a USB webcam to iOS adapter, and it works with the iPad. You see? And I do a Facebook Live. You see? Facebook Live. Okay. This is USB Logitech Blue 4K camera. It also can work on a iPad and do a live training. This is USB document camera. It also can work with a iPad and do a live training. This is ultra small endoscope. It is very, very small endoscope. And you also can live training on the iPad. No problem. Okay. This is USB microscope. It also can work on the iPad and do a live training. This is OBS BOT Tiny camera. It also can work on an iPad and do a live training. OBS BOT Tiny camera. Not only USB webcam, but also HDMI camcorder. It also can work on this adapter. When you use a HDMI camcorder, you need to edit a UVC capture card. For example, this is a China cheap UVC capture card. It is very cheap. It also can work with this adapter. HDMI cable connect this cheap HDMI capture card, and then connect this adapter, and then connect iPad. Okay, you see, this is a camcorder. Okay. It is no problem. Okay, in this video clip, I will show you how does we let the USB webcam work on an iPad and do a live training. How do we let the USB webcam, Logitech webcam, live training on an iPad? Okay, I will show you two iPads. The first one iPad is a Lightning iPad. This is a Lightning iPad. Okay, for Lightning iPad, I will use the Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. Okay, you will also seek the USB-C iPad. This is USB-C iPad. For USB-C iPad, I will use the USB-C hub to demo. Okay, I will demo the Lightning iPad for first demo. Okay, please prepare this one. This is a Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter, and then connect it. You also can connect the power. Okay, and then you need buy this one. This is a USB webcam to iOS adapter. Okay, and you also need the power. This is a DC 5 voltage. Okay, and connect the power. And iOS, you can see the iOS connect the USB cable, USB-C cable, USB cable. Connect this one. And the LAN. This is a webcam. Connect this webcam. Okay. USB webcam connect the adapter, and the adapter iOS output connect the Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter, okay, and then turn on the APP, MediaLink switcher, okay, this is a MediaLink switcher, and download it, after download it, and turn on it, okay. This is a MediaLink switcher, and use your finger to control. Your finger to control. Turn right, you can edit the video source. Turn down, you can set up the live streaming platform, Facebook or YouTube or Twitch or another one. Okay. Turn left, you can edit the overlay. For example, the time, the scoreboard. And the rolling title, okay. First, I edit the video source. Edit. Its name is iOS Edit. Okay, you can see. This is Logitech C920 webcam. Okay, and you also can live streaming. Okay, and I will show you the another iPad Pro USB-C version. This is iPad Pro USB-C version. Please prepare this one. This is a USB-C hub. You can use the cheap USB-C hub. Apple allow you to use the China cheap USB-C hub. It is no problem. And then connect it. Okay. And then connect the USB-C USB cable. Okay. And then you can turn on the APP MediaLink switcher. Okay, you can see the MediaLink switcher. Use your finger. Edit the eye capture. You see, the video is from the USB webcam. It is no problem. Okay, you also can edit another video source. Okay, for example, I edit the iOS camera. Oh, this is iOS camera. And I also can edit the internal video source. For example, I added a supermarket, Super Mario. Okay, and you also can edit the another video source. Okay, you can see this is 1, 2, 3, 4 video source, and it will mapping 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and you also can do the some PIP. For example. Okay, 1 is mapping 1, 2 is mapping 2, 3 is mapping 3, 4 is mapping 4. And you also can edit the PIP. For example, this is 1 and 2 video source together. And this is 1 and 2 video source together. And This is the PIP, another PIP. Okay, you also can edit another one. For example, you also can edit this one. Big is one, small is two. Okay, done. So this one. Big is one, small is two. Okay, no problem. So you can use 1, 2, 3, this one, and one, and this one. Okay, this is your video source. You also can use your finger to edit the overlay, turn left. You can edit the time. Okay, time, and done, edit. And you also can edit the URL website. For example, this is URL. Done. Okay, this is my URL. Okay. Done. Okay, this is the overlay. Okay, you also can select what you want. Okay, and you also can use your finger to down to set up the live streaming platform. For example, okay, management your live streaming platform. Edit, Facebook, next, continue. And select what you want. It have the type line, page, and group. I select a page. This one. Okay. Save. Okay. And then you can set up the live streaming resolution and the bitrate. For Facebook Live, you just select the HD resolution. Bitrate under 4,000, okay, and you set up the current live training. I select the Facebook, okay, and go. You can select what your video source. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then. Okay, no problem. Okay, so this is a professional live training app. You can edit another video source, internal video source, and the external camera, okay? And do the live training on the iPad Pro, okay? This app will depend on your iPad CPU ability. If your PC, your iOS iPad CPU is very, very big, so you can add many video source, no problem. If your iPad CPU is not good, you just edit only one video source. Okay, this is my demo.